Hey guys, everyone, welcome back to our channel, our gaming community. So guys, in this video, we are going to discuss about Hitman 3 and the game. So guys, as you can see on the screen, we are back again with a great news that Hitman 3 the game has been cracked now. So guys, as you can see here from the website Crackwatch, we can see here that Hitman 3, the status for the game has been cracked. The game has been cracked on the first day itself. So guys, there were many speculations about the game consisting of Denuvo. But guys, as the exe file for the game was just of 35 MB, there was no Denuvo encrypted in the game or installed in the game. So guys, there was a good chance that the game was to be cracked on first day itself. So guys, as you can see here, the game has been cracked on first day itself, that is Hitman 3. Also, the release date for the game was January 2021, that is 20th of Jan, and the crack date for the game is itself the same, that is Jan 20 2021. The DRM protection was Epic. So guys, as you all know that Steam and Epic are basically considered as no DRMs, as these DRMs are very easy to crack. So guys, this DRM also has been cracked by Codex. As you can see, the same group is Codex. So guys, Hitman 3 has been cracked on the first day itself, as there was no Denuvo DRM. So guys, one thing I'll let you know that the crack files for the game are available, but most of the problem is that when we play the Dubai mission, the game is itself crashing. So guys, I guess you need to wait some time for stable, that is the stable files. So guys, if you want to downloading of the game, just message me in the comment section below, or just DM me on Instagram. I'll give you the link there, as it can violate the policy here. So guys, if you still want to download the game, and if you want to play the game and check for itself if the game is crashing for you or not, just message me once, or I'll just put a Google Drive link on my comment section. So guys, don't worry of the same. So guys, in this video, I'm not trying to promote piracy or illegality, something of any sort of here. If you do like the game, do purchase the game and support the developers to get more Hitman games in the future. So guys, thanks for watching the video until now. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Until then, stay safe, take care, and peace out. Also again guys, if you want to download link, just message me in the comment section below, or DM me on Instagram. That will be better for download links. So guys, thanks for watching the video. Stay safe. Bye guys.